You know, isn't it funny when you get old how things just fly out of your head? You notice that? It's funny, isn't it? After last Tamworth, we had a very successful Tamworth, and I said to my agent, gee, that was terrific. And he said, well, now you've got to make a big man of yourself. I said, how do I do that? He said, charity work. So off I went to the nursing home. Well, that was an experience, wasn't it, Russell? I'm lucky because I am from a family of long livers, so I'm going to live a long time. And I am. Auntie Nellie had a liver about that bloody long when they cut her open. Should have seen it. God, she liked to drink, that woman. It was terrific. And my nana, she's still going strong, and she's 98. Isn't that good? We took her to the doctor, ages ago, in her 80s. He said, you're doing really well, Mrs. Haynes. Lovely, dear. He said, I tell you what, the secret is stay supple. He said, I tell you this, you walk 2 kilometres every day, darling, and you'll live to be 100. And she did. She took him at his word. 2 kilometres a day, and she's 98. She's going to make it. Isn't that lovely? We haven't got a clue where she is. She's out there somewhere. So I didn't know about the nursing home, you know. I'd never been to one because Nana's not in one. We don't know where she is. So I went to the nursing home and I didn't know about that lady that's always in the foyer. You've been to them too, have you? The lady in the foyer. I thought she was overwhelmed because I'd come to visit. So I thought, oh, I'll make a big man of myself here. So I've gone over. I said, hello. She said, hello. I said, do you know who I am? She said, no, but if you go to the front desk, they'll tell you who you are. Brought me right back down to earth, that did. And it is a bit sad, isn't it, when you're getting old. Russell's getting old, his back goes out more than he does. He's ready, willing and able, but never all at the same time. They say, look, you know, you're only as old as you feel, and, you know, age makes no difference. I'll tell you, the true test of age, it's the Jim Haynes test of age. If you've ever done this, you're getting old. If you've stood there with the fridge door open, you've done it, have you? Stood there with the fridge door open, you've gone, did I just put something back or have I got to get something out? That's it. Things fly out of your head. On the positive side, things fly into your head too. They just land in your head. And when I drive around with Russell when we're touring and he tells me all about the kids, because I've wondered about kids a lot, you know, the mysteries of the generations. You know how you never get on with your parents? Who got thrown out of home? Oh, come on, I can't be the only one, be honest. You could never please your parents. Didn't matter what you did. Everything was wrong. Chucked out of home. Couldn't do a bloody thing right. And then along come the grandkids. They can do no bloody wrong. It's true, isn't it? The grandparents and the grandkids, they get on like a house on fire. And it took me years to work out why. You know why? They've got a common enemy. That's true. Anyway, we're driving along and he's telling me all the problems. Suddenly it hit me like that. I should have realised years ago there is one simple secret. The secret of children, I'm going to share it with you here this morning. Kids are like farts. That's it. Now, if you can understand that, you know all there is to know about kids. Kids are like farts. You can stand your own. But other people's. And you're only laughing because it's true.